Hello viewers, today we are going to learn how to convert square meter to square feet and square feet to square meters. So first we'll do square meter to square feet conversion. For this, we should know the basic relation between meter and feet, which is 1 meter is 3.28 feet. So to find meter square, we have to do meter times meter. So 1 meter times 1 meter is equal to, we need to convert meter square to feet square. So first we'll find the conversion factor. For that we are going to multiply meter 2 times to get feet square. So here we are multiplying 2 times meter. So here we have to multiply feet 2 times. So 3.28 feet times 3.28 feet. So this on the right hand side we'll get 1 meter square, which will be equal to 10.75 feet square. So this is the relation, or this is the conversion factor we need to use to find out how much is 1 meter square. So for this, if we have a question to convert 65 meter square is how much feet square, so this is very easy. I'm going to write 65 meter square as 65 times 1 meter square, and we all know that 1 meter square is 10.75 feet square. So we will multiply 65 by 10.75, which will give us the answer in feet square, which is going to be 699.65 feet square. So this is how we convert meter square to feet square. We just need to know the multiplication factor, which is 10.75. So now we know that 1 meter square is 10.75 feet square. So here we are going to convert from feet square to meter square. So to convert from feet square to meter square, we'll first find how much is 1 feet square. To do that, we are going to divide the equation, or divide this equation by 10.75, so that we are getting 1 feet square on this side. So 1 over 10.75 meter square is equal to 1 feet square. Or if we are going to bring feet square on this side, because we need feet square to meter square, so we are going to do 1 feet square is 1 over 10.75 meter square. We know the quantity in feet square, and we need to convert it into meter square. We need to divide the quantity by 10.75. So let's take an example. Suppose we have 28 feet square and we want to find out how many meter squares are there in 28 feet square. So we are going to write 28 feet square as 28 times 1 feet square, and this 1 feet square, in place of 1 feet square, we are going to write 1 over 10.75 meter square, which is equal to 28 over 10.75 meter square, which will give us the answer as 2.60 meter square. So this is our answer. So to convert from feet square to meter square, or square feet to meter square meter, we are going to divide meter square by 10.75. In the other, on the other way, if we want to convert from meter square to feet square, we have to multiply the quantity by 10.75. This is the conversion factor. This is the relation we need to remember. If we remember that 1 meter square is 3.28 feet, then also it is fine. We can find it out that how much is 1 meter square. So 1 meter square is 10.75 feet square. For converting meter square to feet square, we need to multiply by 10.75. For converting feet square to meter square, we need to divide by 10.75. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. Thanks for watching.